What do you mean you haven't watched every television series ever made? Never mind. Welcome to Série Minute, your hitchhiker's guide to television series. Coming up, Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Buffy the Vampire Slayer first aired in 1997. The main character is Buffy, a high school teenager who has been chosen to be mankind's champion against not only vampires, but all sorts of demons, including an old lady with a strange wig. Buffy's character was created by director Joss Whedon, who was tired of the female blonde helpless victim stereotype. So, he imagined a character who was a female blonde killer for a change and very far from a victim. The series is aimed at young ladies who are looking for strong female role models, but also at men and teenage comedy series fans. The series wasn't taken very seriously at first, but it eventually grew into a major cultural phenomenon to the point that Buffy studies departments were actually open in several American universities. Maybe someday they'll open in France too? Fun fact, Buffy is the name George Lucas originally gave to the old and wise character in Star Wars we now all know as Yoda. There. Now you're ready to watch the Slayer struggle to save mankind while you stay cozy on your sofa.